What is electronics? Electronics is a branch of physics that's concerned with the flow of electrons and their uses. If you're involved in the creation or use of electronic devices, such as smartphones, circuit boards, or computers, you work in the fields of electronics. Electronic devices are machines that use electrical circuits to process information and carry out hundreds of different tasks. Examples of tasks include encoding, analyzing, or transmitting information. According to Byjus.com, electronics is a branch of physics that deals with the theory and use of devices in which the electrons travel through a vacuum, gas, or a semiconductor medium. The motion of electrons takes place under the influence of applied electric and/or magnetic fields. Electrons and conductors are two of the most fundamental electronic components. Electrons are subatomic particles that have a negative charge. Electrons create an electrical current, which can flow freely through a conductor. Electric wires are conductors. At the heart of an electronic device is its circuit, which consists of resistors, capacitors, transistors, and conductors. Resistors limit the flow of electricity, while transistors control their flow. Capacitors store electricity. The computer is one of the most common electronic devices today. It uses a central processing unit, or CPU, to process data. The CPU, which is the computer's brain, uses a combination of electronic circuits to process, store, and analyze information. We also use our computers to connect to the internet, write documents, create spreadsheets, play games, learn, listen to music, see images, communicate, watch shows and movies, etc. Other examples of electronic devices are radios, digital cameras, TVs, medical devices, and smartphones. In fact, smartphones are a combination of handheld computers, pocket watches, telephones, cameras, and personal organizers. Sir John Fleming, known as the father of electronics, created the first electronic device, the vacuum tube, in 1904. Vacuum tubes control electrical current flow in a high vacuum between electrodes. They were fundamental in the development of radio, television, sound recording, radar, and early digital computers. Electronics has significantly changed how we live, listen to music, have fun, work, and communicate. Today, thanks to electronics, humans can access information from anywhere on Earth. We can also communicate with family members, friends, and businesses worldwide. For the last 120 or so years, electronics has been playing an increasingly critical role in our daily lives. People wonder what our electronic machines and human implants will be capable of in a couple of hundred or even 1,000 years' time, thanks to medical devices, quantum computing, robotics, artificial intelligence, and other future tech.